Hello friends, so in this video I'm going to tell you what is cylinder freezing, why does it happen, where does it happen, and what are the preventive measures that can be taken to avoid cylinder freezing. In this slide I'm going to explain you what exactly cylinder freezing. So whenever the temperature of a cylinder falls down, the water droplets that have been formed outside the wall of cylinder start freezing, due to which an icing layer is formed at the outer surface of the cylinder. Now, due to this icing layer, we are not able to use the cylinder to its full potential, and in some cases, water starts coming out of the cylinder and runs down the pipeline and eventually destroys or deteriorates the appliances that have been installed at the end of the pipeline. In this slide, I'm going to explain you why and how does this freezing happens. In order to understand this, you should know what is the anatomy of a cylinder. A normal cylinder is filled with 85% of liquid LPG and 15% of LPG in gaseous state. Now, since the liquid LPG is stored at a very high pressure, so whenever the valve of cylinder is pressed, the gaseous LPG rushes out through the valve at a very high pressure. To compensate for the space vacant by the gaseous LPG, the liquid LPG takes the heat from the inner walls of the cylinder and boils and eventually evaporates and forms gas inside the cylinder in that remaining 15% portion. Now, in order to compensate for this heat loss, it takes heat from the ambient atmosphere. Now, if this rate of extracting is very high, or the liquid LPG being extracted from the cylinder is very high, the cylinder is going to freeze. I'll explain you this phenomenon with the help of an illustration. So assume there is a restaurant in which we are using a C35 burner, which is having a consumption of 1.6 kg per hour. If you use 5 such burners, then the total consumption would be 8 kg per hour. So, as I already told you that the vapor rate of cylinder is 600 gram per hour, and if a gas mechanic has installed 5 such cylinders, then the supply of gas would be 3 kg per hour. Now, as you can see that since the supply of the cylinder gas is less than the demand of the gas, hence the rate of extraction of heat from the walls of cylinder will be large. Hence, the temperature of the cylinder will drop down, and if the cylinder is kept in a humid place, then the water droplets outside the wall of cylinder will condense to form ice. Now, what are the measures that should be adopted to prevent cylinder freezing? First of all, we can increase the gas bank capacity. When we increase the gas bank capacity, the supply side increases. If we increase the supply side, automatically we are lowering the heat extraction rate of the liquid LPG present inside the cylinder. Now, generally we face the problem that in case of massive consumption, not much space is available to install cylinders. In those cases, we use LOT systems. I will explain you LOT systems in detail in the next video. One more thing we need to keep in mind while using cylinders is that we should never ever use hot water bath to keep the cylinders warm.